gets a big lead in the first quarter with the game hanging in the balance.
Now, here's Durant.
Well, that's the kind of pressure Durant puts on the defense. I mean, you just can't sit back and let him do what he wants to. Body up on him, even if you may risk a foul.
And so Durant nails them both.
And that would have been a killer if he missed one of those, but he was rock solid. That turns the lead now to a one-possession lead.
Pass to Randle. Over Garnett. O'Neal with the rebound. There's a minute left in the fourth. And Kobe throws it down home.
One after the other, Kobe taking care of business.
Denver with the ball. Ball feeling it out of it. The pass to Chambers. Just five to shoot. And Connaughton has it in the corner. And the baseline jumper, no good. Oh, Kobe dishes to O'Neal. Here's Kobe to take the lead.
And you can't get a bigger bucket than that.
Well, that was one, too. He wanted the ball. Nobody else was taking that shot.
This isn't a done deal yet, but they have got to move quick.
They've got to go all out trying to force a turnover here.
Pass to Connaughton for three.
Oh, come on.
And that bucket was absolutely huge. A defensive stop now may just seal the deal.
Here's Bryant.
A-1!
And Kobe lives for these situations. You know how much he likes the spotlight. And boy, does he deliver time and time again.
Fuck wrong with these niggas, man. Damn long for me.